We have a female student in the class.
You have a gift.